advised. You have a shooting or something going on at Bronx-Lebanon.
Affirmative, okay, it's coming over zone 10.
I'm going to 4-6 just to let them know. Yeah, 5.
Affirmative,
on the 4-4
Bronx-Lebanon. Requesting additional units as per my dispatcher and the zone 10 advising that they have multiple shots being heard fired inside of Bronx-Lebanon.
Yeah, David, one call.
It is unconfirmed at this time, unit.
Show me going. Boy, show me going.
6 is 1-2 going.
6 AF shows going.
6 Sergeant Central.
What's this, Sergeant K? Are you responding to this location as well?
Responding also. Did they call it level 1 yet?
Not at this time, K. Just 10-5 the units that are responding, K. We're being
called. Show me going.
They're calling in an active shooter at this time. 4-6 Sergeant, 4-8 Sergeant, copy. They're advising that this is confirmed shots fired, okay, at this time, units. Be advised, confirmed shots fired as per the 4-4 Sergeant. We have it at Bronx-Lebanon Hospital, 1650 Grand Concourse, Mount Eden Avenue to East 173 Street. Sergeant K.
Hey, Sergeant
Red. I'm raising 4-8, Sergeant.
Sergeant.
Hey, Sergeant K, any 4-8 units responding to this location?
Location.
1650 Grand Concourse, Bronx-Lebanon Hospital. They have a confirmed active shooter. Shots fired at the location. Advising of 16th floor. They have people running, advising 6 or 7 shots fired. Active shooter in Bronx-Lebanon Hospital.
4-6 Special Projects Lieutenant Central, so responding as well.
Okay, 10-4, units coming from 4-6 Precinct, please arrive alive and advise 84. Getting that they have an active shooter, saying his officer actively shooting 16th floor. 1650 Grand Concourse at the Bronx. 6-4, I have you 84. 6-4, okay, I have you 84, okay?
Central.
Okay, it's going to be time 1458 hours, 1458 for the 84 time. We have a 2 male shot at this time, 2 male shots at this time, 2 male, 2 victims at this time. 6 units responding to this active shooter. Units, please use caution. We're advising multiple victims at this location. Multiple people shot at this location. Purpose armed with the rifle. Multiple victims shot. All 4-6 units responding to the confines of the 4-4 precinct. Please proceed with caution. 4-6 Lieutenant responding, okay? You copy?
10-4 Central.
Please proceed with caution. We advise that there are multiple victims shot in.
Bronx Dewey Captain Central.
Duty captain,
okay? You'll be aroused. Notify SRG. Notify ESU.
Well, all units are notified. I'm showing Aviation 19 is en route.
Special Project Lieutenant Kent, show me 84.
10-4, Special Project Lieutenant K, I have you 84. Also showing Bronx Duty Captain responding. Now advising, Bronx Duty Captain, be advised, it's a fire on the 16th floor. Advising fire at the location at this time.
At the box spot, it's fine as well.
10-4. Okay, notifications made for bomb squad and SRG to location. Duty captain, copy.
Copy, Central. They're going to have you vest out of their car.
Find the last transmission.
What?
Duty captain, Kate. What's your location? What's your staging location for SRG and bomb squad? They're requesting for a location, staging location.
Destination Mount Eden and Grand Concourse.
10-4.
6 David 1.
6 David 1, proceed.
16th floor clear.
Proceed with caution. Multiple units shot with fire at location.
Five units central. Central.
4-6 Sergeant.
Try to have the concourse shut down in the 4-6. You have numerous civilians coming this way.
Have a description,
man. Get units to shut down the concourse.
I need our units to shut down the concourse in the 4-6. Can I have any available 4-8 units to proceed to the 4-6 precinct to help shut down the concourse?
Hey, David, 2 Central. We're in the Grand Concourse. Where do they want to shut it down?
Duty Inspector K, where do you want them to start shutting them down from?
Well, Burnside Avenue, if you can.
4-8 Adam K, can you shut down Grand Concourse, Burnside?
Eight details,
Hotel Sergeant.
NC Old Auto shutting down the concourse at 176.
Service truck 4, okay.
Advise where you want us, and which side of the hospital you want us.
We advise the Mount Union and Grand Concourse staging area, 30 of Bronx duty inspector.
A crime will run up on Mount Union at hospital.
6 David 1.
6 David 1, proceed.
Yeah, you got a smoke condition as well on the 16th floor.
Well, I already made notifications to the fire department, okay.
Have anybody made entrance into the location? Be advised, we got MOS and Stairway B. We got MOS.
Be advised, we're being told MOS and Stairwell B. MOS and Stairwell B.
This is 84 Central. Do you copy, duty inspector 84?
10-4, okay. Time 15:05 hours, okay.
Central, be advised, let everybody know we have MOS and Stairway B doing an IDA. Stairway B. Shut down the concourse, go down.
Be advised, MOS and Stairwell B.
Check this time, try invitation of the duty captain, please.
Bronx duty captain, okay.
Can the concourse shut down, northbound?
Hey, Sergeant K, you on the Green Concourse, K. Can you confirm if the traffic on Green Concourse shut down? What floor are you on or still well be?
MOS is now on the fourth floor. MOS is on fifth floor. Excuse me, fifth floor, MOS. Response 2, Central.
Response 2.
On the seventh floor, we're securing the people here. There's a screen over here. 8th level, Central.
Bronx duty captain. Central to Bronx duty captain.
Come here, go ahead, Central.
Can you advise, you're still in Route 10-4, Bronx duty inspector.
Duty inspector,
Central. Be advised, Bronx duty captain is still in route.
Be advised, the 460 is on scene.
A Bronx duty inspector was advising for location of Bronx duty captain.
I'm about 2 minutes out, Central, going south from Grand Concourse.
That's a 4K, thank you. 48 Sergeant, can you confirm your location for the 460 traffic?
I'm at my unit at 176 in Grand Concourse.
Hey, 10-4, 176 in the Grand Concourse.
David 1.
That's 48, David 1?
Hey, David 1, Central. Show me going to the roof.
46, David 1, going to the roof, correct?
Hey, crime sergeant.
Which crime sergeant? Hey, crime sergeant.
Hey,
crime sergeant,
can you
proceed?
I've got
to. Hey, crime sergeant, you're coming over with
all black. Black top, black bottom.
Type description, male, black, all black?
Male, American, all black.
10-4, units be advised, we have an updated description authority of 4A crime sergeant advising male, black, wearing all black. Male, black, wearing all black.
Sergeant, what's your location? Crime sergeant, what's your location? To the ER, I'm staying put at this location.
Well, 4A crime sergeant is in the ER. David K advised going to the roof, correct? 46 David going to the roof?
Coming to the roof with David?
For 46 David, 46 boy are on the roof of this location.
Because the store 34, 173 and black compass, 173 and black compass.
What is guy?
All black wearing all black, male black wearing all black.
That's all. So all fours are clear from 2 to 8. No.
10-5, the last transmission, please.
We cleared the floor from 2 to 8. Giving it 9 now. Central, blood leading from 8 to the 9th floor and keep going up.
Inspector, the central, that's for you.
I need you to just transmit something for me, please.
10-4, duty inspector, central is ready. Proceed.
Be advised, I have duty captain 1 over here. I need duty captain 2 to take command of the exterior of the hospital. That means all of the road exits to the hospital.
I'm 84. I'm 84. Duty Captain 2 is 84. I'll take care of the outside exterior, correct?
10-4. Duty Captain 2, you copy on that command, K? Take control of all lower exterior.
10-4, Central. I'm 84.
Okay, 10-4.